What's up, my lovely Lee? We are on our way to the South Carolina State Fair. And we got the fellas with us back there. Y'all, what's up? Say what's up.
What's up?
Say what's up, baby.
What's up?
Yeah, so we'll see y'all at the fair.
What we do here is go
finally at the fair. No, I'm not live.
You're not live?
No, I'm not live.
You're taking pictures, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm just
checking
that out.
Huh? Come out here and ride all the easy rides. Nah, they gonna come out here and ride out all these rides with that wristband that they wanted. They be hollering for it, they gonna ride on every ride, even the Bumblebee. Pray. how was it?
That was fun,
wasn't it?
That was fun?
No. That was fun?
It wasn't that bad, right?
Exactly.
Now you get on the seat like that.
What we do here is go back.
Rated from a scale 1 to 10.
Nine.
It's better than Florence Fair.
Was it better than Florence Fair?
Yeah.
Y'all have fun?
Yeah.
A lot of fun?
Yeah.
No. Not a lot.
Okay. Well, he won't lean in.
Not the part that you made us get on.
All the little kiddie rides?
Yeah.
that drop ride?
Yeah.
Y'all didn't like that ride?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
What's the point of going to the fair if you're not going to get on rides?
It's a...
Well, y'all can't be going places and riding stuff if y'all ain't gonna ride nothing. I mean, y'all can't be going places to ride something and then don't ride. That's pointless. Y'all gonna ride the kitty rides? Huh?
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Well, glad y'all have fun. I'm tired.
Fun?
Yes, I have fun. I'm tired. My feet hurt. My ankles hurt. My head hurt. My stomach hurt. My nose hurt. My ears hurt. My lips hurt. My fingers is cold. I'm cold. I'm tired.
Y'all remember when that flooded in Columbia?
Yeah.
This is where they were picking people up on boats right here. People were getting mattresses from out of there that had plastic on it trying to float.
They were trying to float in here?
Yeah, this is what was underwater. This is where they were picking people up with helicopters and boats.
Oh, wow.
Everything you see right here is brand new. It was underwater. And that's where all of that mattress store, the one that flooded, and they threw all the mattresses on the side of the road and people was getting them. I did 5 houses down there. Say 4 or 5 houses.
What you mean you did houses?
Remediate. I went in there for mitigation.
Oh.
Exactly.
Well, y'all, it's been a pleasure. We had fun. I'm tired. We about to feed the kids. Take them home.
Put them to bed.
Night night.